Hello, Philly Good Girls .com. We're here with the legendary Vince Porter, one of the founders of Bad Cave Radio and very influential with every hip hop artist that comes from Philly. He's here to Kansas. So thank you right here today. And first of all, thank you for taking the time. It's an honor to be here with you today speaking with you. We're here at the Feed the Hood Cookout. You know, Red Fame, the True Book, a lot of other artists are here.
I got myself in a little bit of trouble. You know what I mean? I did a little spill. I got incarcerated. Keep it always real. Can't lie to the streets. Listen out to the Philly Eight Girls.
We'll find out.
But then I came back out. You know what I'm saying? Got back in motion. We started Platinum Bound. Everybody know the legendary Platinum Bound. Then we did Team PB. And now we the Bat Cave. So it's the same system, same movement. You know, P-Funk, Rub. 100.3 to B, 12 o'clock, 2 a.m. Number one rap show in the city right now. You know, Meek Mill's number one artist in the city. Billy the Kid, 5 movies in. You know, Mott Brown, Super Dumb, Crazy Stupid. You know, number one hottest record in the streets right now. We're just doing what we do. You know what I mean? And it ain't me. You know what I mean? I don't rap no more. I'm just trying to do for the artists what people wasn't stepping up to do for me when I was trying to create my opportunity in here. So I'm just trying to be a vehicle now. You know what I mean? It ain't about me being no star. That's why, you know, this is my opportunity to help the children and just talk to people.
Okay, so you have any advice for any of everybody who can't get a contact with you or able to be lucky to work with you? Do you have any advice for any artists?
The best advice I can give you is you're not good, your music can get better, and you can work harder, and the minute you think you can't, that's when you're slipping, you know what I mean? Even when you're great, if you want to be great in music, you got to make it better than your last great album, and if, when you make good music, it still got to be better than your last music. You got to work hard, you got to study the game, don't mimic what you see people do, because that just makes you a hobbyist and somebody that just know how to rap. Understand the culture, understand what rap is made about, understand the principles. And once you get that part down, then you get to the good stuff. Then you get your business down. You know, once you get that, then you just getting in the game. You know, my advice is that do them steps. Just get in the game.
Whether you do some fun or not, you know, guys,
May 30th at Fusions, Memorial's weekend, we having a big throwdown, so I'm going to be doing that May 30th. Other than that, I'm at the Bat Cave, and other than that, you can catch me in Cyberworld. I'm always online lurking, you know, so I'm everywhere. I'm global right now, just like I'm right now. This is I'm global right now, so I'm everywhere I need to be. Like right now, I'm with Philly It Girl.
So, it's
the
Bible.
On South Street. But I advise y'all, don't eat cheese sticks.
Oh my goodness.
It's healthy food out here.
Like, but what's that
unusual every foul smell? Took a minute for you to figure it out. But it's still ain't that. You done lost your clout.
Okay.
You're mad at the world. You done lost your rear. Now red face.
Oh, well, I don't got no fans. I used to have fans when I was busy B when I was no more rap in the city. Right now, I just got people that just want to get better and get smarter. So the people that follow me on that note, you know how I do, you know, think before you talk, and talk before you think. You know, it's confusing. That's just how life is. Get smarter. Don't let nobody tell you you can't get smarter. The knowledge is in the book. It ain't with the book. You know, Biz Porter, you know where to catch me.
I
be me,
I feed the hood, fuck
that's
the world.
Those
who
I'm doing
about
so the world,
nigga,
you see me and you
sweat.
I can't kill you,
the
no specific place you caught me. You know, you how did they catch me?
I
hear
what
you right, there's just no way to catch me. You gotta catch me when you can, but I'm everywhere. The back cave, you know, 444 3rd Street. You know, Biz Porter / Facebook, www.globalhiphop.info, the number one website for the artists in the city. You know, I'm everywhere. I'm always there.
Well, you heard it here. Yeah, that's my mind. I'm the best player. Fuck
you, girl.